Well, hello once again, ladies and gents. I am back a second day in a row with another tutorial for you guys. This look is, I'm just calling this my middle of the week mime. I got inspired by a photo I saw of mime makeup that was pretty awesome. So I was like, you know what, I'll just go ahead, I'll do another tutorial today. So, I can tell you right now that all the music used in this tutorial is going to be off the Night at the Roxbury soundtrack. Yes, I watched Night at the Roxbury, again, had a little trip down memory lane the other night, so it's like Night at the Roxbury nostalgia, woo, and look, Mom, no contacts. Yep, no contact lenses today. This is a fairly simple look, but I hope that you guys enjoy it. So without further ado, we're going to get this tutorial underway. So enjoy this tutorial and enjoy the trip down memory lane. Away we go. Cue the music. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more. Look, all I did off camera is I just took a couple of my self-adhesive little stones in purple and put them in the corners of my smile. And this is a beanie that I have and a purple flower clip, which is why I decided to do the purple in this look. So, yep, that's all there is to it. excuse me. I hope that you guys enjoyed this one because I had a good time doing this one for you today. So yeah, if you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Yeah, this is my middle of the week mime. So yeah, oh, I will have like a playlist of products that I used today in the description bar below, along with links to all my social media sites, along with the link to the Lockjaw Facebook page and website, along with the links to the Brandon Bittner Facebook page and memorial websites, and all kinds of other good stuff. So definitely check it out. And I hope you enjoyed this one once again, and I hope you enjoyed the music, the trip down Night at the Roxbury in Memory Lane, for those of you who like the movie. I will see you guys again, hopefully sometime very soon. So in the meantime, have an awesome rest of the week, and take care. Bye.